Introducing first, representing Imperium from the
a deft, a phenomenal performer.
And representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in.
Now begun as these two teams put their first combatants against one another.
And in these early minutes, it's all about survival. The true war doesn't even really begin until more superstars have entered the cage.
Oh, I'll turn your skin red.
The numbers advantage wasn't enough. Looking under the ring for a weapon now.
Ooh, that can knock you out. And now officially in the fray. It pays to be coming in and out of the way.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around their head. Countered it just in time.
Sending him off.
Lighten up the chest. Attention to be in right now. To an even playing field with the next entry.
Flair!
And over to the other ring he goes.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Save for his team.
Just looking to end this thing.
from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in.
WWE debut in 2002, and also psychological warfare. Wants to make a statement with your destruction.
Sure hope he tells me. Frankly, Lesnar's so different. I'd say you might as well try anything and just see what works. Worst case, you go on a swing.
Come on, Lesnar, from behind. Brock Lesnar, Brad setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Cole, you know what this means?
An all-expenses-paid trip to Suplex. Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with a five.
Good night.
Lesnar's got this closed up. Gets it from.
I'm scared to even find out.
He got whipped into that corner.
He just barely.
And what he's looking for. Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
Argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers. She anticipated that one.
Go for the ride.
The ultimate strategy in a match against a superstar like Bianca Belair, who possesses incredible athletic ability and raw strength.
You have to focus on trying to outsmart her. You have to pick your spots carefully and see if you can run.
She hit the corner hard.
Rescinded right back.
Of the hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Headed up.
From the middle rope.
Sure how things aren't over yet.
This race down the way up.
KOD, kiss of death.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Got the shoulder up. Simply remarkable. I don't know if Belair has ever been tied.
50 splash.
But champions need to finish the job.
She ever expected. We knew we were in for.
Uh-oh. Robert for the championship!
Strong kick out of two from the champion.
Down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
Had it going, but just made one misstep. Oh, the knees caught him.
Good offense. The superstar built momentum.
Look at the power of Raquel Rodriguez. Has her opponent up and
good luck
on the middle rope. Oh, what a splat.
Boom to a gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
What the?
Save. Goal.
Save
WWE Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
She's got to be proud of this. Has arrived.
Certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly.
The U.S. title superstars seem to go the
one response after another. Back and forth we go.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Face first.
He switches it back around.
The pace. That right there is how
he can use all that muscle to debilitating effect.
Escape just in time.
Stay Saito. This match about to fade to black. Cross jacket submission applied. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much? Try not to fade.
Showing that they have each other's number.
He turned.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
With the doomsday, Saito.
The champ's shoulders are down. Almost beat the champ.
And Sammy dodges.
A lot to end this fight.
This match about to fade to black.
Submit.
And new WWE United States Champion, Karrion Kross.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
I thought the defending champ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
Tag team competition getting underway. We're going to see Sheamus and Seth Rollins and Solo Sikoa.
And teamwork is the only way to win. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
He baits the attack.
What a take. Big back. The effects of that last hit.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Two. One after the other.
Super!
Oh. Seth Rollins.
Dead.
Spear from the victim.
Rollins.
He's turning the tables.
Big clothesline.
Yeah, Sheamus able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also get
punishing their opponent?
Great
win on the count. Samoa drop.
corner.
The opponent in the corner. What's not
into the stop?
And he sends him to the corner.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
What a kick out of two. Rule 8. Let that slow him down.
Is a quick back elbow. Detours that one. One with the axe hand.
Oh, that's
up. Winding it up.
Oh,
between them. And a collision in the corner.
That didn't go a solo picture.
The Celtic Warriors got him up high.
No.
Carefully measuring. And it's fine.
The American Nightmare, Cody!
Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico.
And if he gets injured or knocked down, the numbers advantage is meaningless.
And representing the Judgment Day from New York.
Who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring?
The brainchild of the great Dusty Rhodes. You have to wonder if these superstars are looking to honor his legacy in this match.
If you mean his legacy of positive ways to destroy his opponent. And
into the corner now.
Oh, man, what a dump.
Boom, did you hear the...
He gets manhandled.
Like this, there are so many factors at play, so many moving pieces.
Any and all numbers advantages to your benefit. And keep on swinging.
Here comes the setup. Double D. D.
A back punch. Ouch. Ring to ring. Sorely needed reinforcements about to arrive. Not going to come to this one without a little backup in their corner.
For the faint of heart.
Total disregard as he deposits it. A fireman's carry into the first slam. What a barrage of stops. And Rocky, you mentally have to no longer be even. He tosses him over and into the other ring.
Crucifix.
Rocky through the structure door.
Dominic able to avert that.
Oh, man. I don't like it. Look at this.
Games match. Here are our winners.
Gotta give this team credit. Few matches put you to the test like War Games does. So to win this really speaks to their abilities.
Absolutely. They can hold their heads high.